In 1852, Adolf Anderssen played the Evergreen Game against Jean Dufresne, a game known for its brilliant combination of sacrifices. Anderssen even sacrificed his queen to secure a stunning checkmate that has been widely praised for its beauty and creativity. Just like the Immortal Game, the Evergreen Game is considered a masterpiece of attacking chess, and its boldness and ingenuity continue to captivate and inspire chess enthusiasts and players today.